Namaskaram. Like he mentioned, that my journey actually started from the Times Group, and that's how I actually entered into film. That's what made me realize that I wanted to act. So today, when I'm sitting here, it's a matter of real pride, and I'm really happy to be associated with Filmfare, because I grew up watching Filmfare on TV. And as a kid, I never thought I'd be attending Filmfare and be associated with it any form, or for that matter, be performing in Filmfare, which I'll be doing this year. So really happy about that, really excited to be a part of Filmfare, and I'd like to congratulate the group also on making it bigger and bigger by every year and celebrating regional cinema in this way, because I think we're coming up with some brilliant films, and a brand like Filmfare, you know, just brings it up to a national level, and everybody gets to know, the reach of our regional films becomes more and more. So yeah, like I said, that the first time experience was brilliant. It was like a dream. Having seen it on TV and having always wanted to be an actor, and Filmfare being the big thing where you see all these actors, and you know, I mean, it was like a dream for me to attend it for the first time, and now that I'm performing and I'm here, I think it's really nice. It just feels very nice. See, it goes hand in hand, but I'm not going to tell you the songs that I'm doing, that's a surprise. But yeah, of course the choreographer comes up with certain songs, and then more or less I also like those songs. So it's always a discussion that goes on between the team, okay, these are the songs that you're going to perform on. Then I think it's great that Filmfare is celebrating regional films in such a huge way, because we're making some great films, you know. From yesteryears, people don't know that so many films from the South have been remade in Hindi and vice versa, but a lot from the South have gone there, at least more than 50% of the films. But now that these award functions have come in and you're actually appreciating good cinema, people get to know about it. The reach has become larger, and I think this is the only way, because television is the only way you can reach out to a maximum number of people. So I think it's brilliant to do this, and year by year we're going to just make it more, make the reach bigger and better.
Andarki namaskaram, good afternoon. Firstly, I'm very, very, very happy to be associated with Filmfare. Ever since I was a kid, I've grown up watching Filmfare, like I just mentioned. I used to follow all the award functions, especially Filmfare being a brand in itself. And now that I'm associated with it, and mostly very excited to be performing in it also, I think it's a great feeling. And I'd also like to congratulate Filmfare on making it bigger and better year by year, and celebrating regional cinema in such a grand way, all the four languages coming together, such a nice exchange of films, of great cinema, of great acting work. So very excited, looking forward to it, and hope everyone has a great time. Thank you. Not leg, I got injured on my neck and shoulder, so I'm still restricted to the right side movement, but I'm fine, almost recovered.
It is happening the 18th of June in Hyderabad at the HICC, and we're hoping it's bigger, better. The people are asking what are the performances, because those are all surprises. So we're just hoping that we have all your blessings for the awards.
I said when we started off so small, and then the content is really now king. If you see Marathi cinema, which went to the Oscars, and if you see regional cinema at the national level, at the state level, movies are being encouraged, and also the kind of appetite and content that's being created is just so phenomenal. So really, I think it's cutting across any kind of boundaries, you know. I mean, she's a North Indian, she's acting, look at that itself, she's acting in South Indian movies, and if you have South Indian stars coming to, you know, you have a Dhanush doing a Bollywood film. It's just such a beautiful cross-pollination, it's a merging of cultures, it's an amazing time to be at the movies, I feel.
I feel is like an ISI mark, you know, everybody, and I mean, pardon me for being immodest, but everybody aspires to a Filmfare Award. And there is a certain legacy, there's a certain credibility that goes to the award function, which, you know, we have seen. I have myself been as editor for the last 10 years or more. I've seen that actors, it's very aspirational. It's also, oh, my father won it, my grandfather won it, I wish I would win it. You know, there is a certain, you feel good about this. And there is also an aspirational quality. And I think, I'd like to believe our awards actually award excellence than just popularity. You know, so there's a lot of processes which go into it.